So if the one like this was cleaned, it would be... Those three chairs together with the light. It's good, it's missing. Crowded little monuments of paint, inch a space of scrutiny at. Scattered marks and loop-off words from images thorn from their original source. History scattered to the fall of a page. It was you play in. There are those of us who combats of the playground. Oh, the groves, leaf sown. A work of art is a world of signs, at least to the poet's nursery bookshelf, sheltered behind the artist's ear. I recall each little motto howling its ins and outs to those of us who might as well be on the moon. Illu, illu, illu. Beacon, a tiny artificial theater of the world. I'm here to slay the dragon in the ready-made name of an earlier Susan. While there is still time, do you know anything about my watch being stopped? Put your hand over my eyes and say I have got it in my mind. Ceramic, plaster, lacquer, newspaper. Footprint. Certain bronze elements found among the Pied Piper's personal effects have been moved from one exhibition room to another. Here are messages. The face of God. Dust. Time is a river. Props and other disinherited paraphernalia are never enough. I have to go in and catch my breath. Electric bulb. It's a manic condition. Barbaric conceptions of an other self, sawing away our finite future as we approach the laws which govern clutter. Leaving at death to return no more. although fitfully visiting old haunts. With the aid of metal, glass, clay, gouache, glue. Odysseus creeping forward during the theft of the Palladium. If you want to know what the law used to be, go to such and one of his colleagues. If you want to know what it is going to be, go to such another. If you want to know what the law ought to be, go to a third. But if you happen to want to know what the law is, go to Gray. John Chipman Gray and the Rule Against Perpetuities. Something more ancient than what you remember, or may not remember, moved me to lean on you. Because of all the dead. I can't. My cry is in the frost. Titian Erwent. I went into the new law library, immense and supreme, in the shadow of which I caught myself sniffling the very dust, prehistoric, but still pungent, of the old. I saw in the distance a distinguished friend, John Gray, all alone, belatedly working there. But to go to him, I should have had to cross the bridge that spans the Gulf of Time. And with a suspicion of weak places, I was nervous about its bearing me. Morse code, Army flag signal, plaster. Ellen Sturgis Hooper, 1812 through 1848. Thanks to Boston, here is a poem. I slept and dreamed that life was beauty. I woke and found that life was duty. Was thy dream then a shadowy lie? Toil on, poor heart, unceasingly. Glass, plasticine, dried flowers, foliage. Te turo turo, running footsteps, interlate te interlute. Ages have passed. A bell of the Chu dynasty is in my hands. I seem to go back to things that do not belong to me. Call when you get depressed. There are those of us at a distance who may have seemed to drop out of touch, but never really did. Goodbye for the present. Lattice phonesis. This variegated fabric band hints at what waking point within itself and upon itself a work of art is nourished and multiplied through subliminal, abecedarian recollection. Antique mirror. Etsa se terra. Forgotten. Quiet all. Nobody grows old and crafty here in middle air together. Long ago, ice, wreath, foliage. I had such friend. Periscope. When stars are not so faint, and old astronomers assign numbers, one may count one other, and each secretly jot down in units and tenths for photometrics, other infinitesimal arc predicates. One nearest faint ghost, Atlas. Our mother of puddled images, fading away into deep blue polymer. Seaweed, nets, shells, fish, feathers. Variants of Tom Tit Tot, variants of Tom Tit Tot, under the cobwebs and dim villages. Tom Tit Tot, tangible things. Tom Tit Tot, diffusion of stories. Rinse of Tom Tit Tot, search out these three. Or else between the polecat and the owl, the Tom Tit Tot, tangible things. Tom Tit, diffusion of stories. Out of a stark oblivion, dissenter. Name, name, pudding and tame percipient agent. Hidden will-o'-the-wisp, nicked, not, nothing. He took a bit of himself by the legs, one skeleton set viewed in first light. What's my name? As if in rags, my inner waistcoat. Unseen in canoe or cut glass skiff, to drift around centuries on another map kept secret from earth, moon, vision, each reflecting an endpoint where is will remain as is, etc. Cobble downward path, half long story, renegade with silver money in latchbox. Plaint when then was then, at the leaf end of ciphers. The, to the, them, for themselves, t, her, till, dit, thereto, to that enthester darkness things, things, though then, bold, suffered. Thought it seemed through crowded throngs. Press, throw through, tut. Went till to tip and fall. Two at two, to prep in edit. Tracely faithfa, tracestra, faithfa, tracestra. Or in rude or. Or, haply, at the silent, aptly, and way, and way, and pipit, ray, and tripped, ran, he, why? Because I stay quiet. Tell us our names of the underworld, is oh, that they before were, over the hills with. Child cry from within a mountain, while quieted it with these words, hush. Morrow comes thy father, wind and home, bringing both grin and mer. Rushed I have rushed. Magic ideas about names. Baptism. Unimportance. Less precise reasons by rustics. Ch is. Children never thrive till, though, who, and that the night air thrill there. Homeless souls of the unbapped is too. Barbaric ideas about once when the real world was our world in its nature to mind, our wood world. Threshold word. Little hinge hope of bewilderment. It's parchment. Memory. Sign. Bream birds on the boughs. Bush. And all the wild in the wood. Winley the kings kneeled on their knees, knowing. And all the princes in the press and the pr. And their heads covered with linen. But shaven, which were the tearing stars of the guns. Instruments of brass, silver, and gold. And the crown on her head, with the scepter set in her, thus lowly to look upon. Merry were the many of two, dalliance and disport, with all beauty and bliss. There was minstrelsy made, whoso had craft or cunning. We did, whether we spoke. A document. The parasitic involve a structure of layer, age placed on top of another, its other, as if to infinite portable ocean. Handle, touch, and spun, those that cross Tom. What the panther dares, a host of furious thereof I am command, say, a burning spear, and wilderness I wand, king of ghosts, and them to turn. What secret place his heart is hidden. He tells her that it's in an egg in a duck, swimming in a well in a church on an island. All which she straightway repeats to her true love, who has stolen into the castle to rescue her, with the aid of a number of helpful animals. Inikin's territory, either with his life and her, of his wife, the Count fled, and the dwarf so far modifies it, agree that if within a month the Count find out his name, she is to be his. Faring the Count to the forest found an ancient fir tree. It is bargained, tea will there await the Countess, three guesses three times. Lovely valley, I've seen a tiny house. Wood slipper counter clatter. Her with invisible and rim tip of her and the livisles that she and all family bite is cannot is driven enough that she manifest be in sarcasm me for is in is given there and trap name. Aployich, she with fits of laughter, her mouse at night cough over her bedhead, and then, being a good chapters and verses from them away, and all the Count to the forest gardens, where ancient fir tree it is baited, that the ill await the count who shall. Three guesses, three times, nin all. The expires, and she then hers to the, is to make her first roof guesses in names. Janna, Fichtel, Bar, shrieks with merriment over her. Goodbye for the present. He in a forest and kills him. As the prince, he utters the word Aberishika. Murderer reaches the palace. He tells the king in how the prince fell sick unto and that he had time to speak only the word. Thereupon the king summoned his and magicians and threatened them with the vagrants of Ireland if he did not within 7 days interpret tea. A mere nitwit who wasted precious parchment. Wood slipper counter clatter, wood slipper counter clatter, wood slipper counter clatter. Each word may be six metal rings. It may be two places at once in the old secret escapades. A vault benediction for one lucky bean under thimble thumb. Alphabet untitled alphabet obscures the model tech dark towers. Knowing that, though, and the play but half done, in the whole world, the tear points to the shipman, thus he strikes on only when to hear in. Shroud that seemed to those bird-like things, middle of linen, shrouds be. The tower with the bell ringing alt. The speaker has left the dark woods. Walk out. Morning. Finish my play. A triumphant stirpiece. That night, sleeping draught. Next morning, begin ballad about nt. Bad night. Next morning, finish nt. Believe I have written a master. Reach. We'll take a whole broadside. Lect my wife's suggestions for necks over press. She explains that my is capable of facing practical life. I'll good night. Then on Wednesday, and decide to do no serious work. And this morning, perfectly well. Incidental features move. Coleridge walked with me, too. Standing in the room, he kissed. Almost forgets human words. He said to put Spinoza's face in the title page to judge the two. The shallows of his eagerness to steer off had gone on refining and refining on the, had left him no nature at all. And instead of the mind, virtually excluding the divine ascribed to, and the perpetual substitution, the idea of God, natureless, and nature, urging the fiends to bar the gates. Now that's... Was dread as is. Sing what is lost and hate what is won. And distinct, yet stirring, and working faculty partook of DEATH, and into which the sap was yet to be bed of smoke to me by day. Yet they, during my wanderings through the out, crossing the sandy deserts of, and converted into an irreligious, but that tremble in the stream below. Holy forever, amen. Silent sandal dancers pay our debt. Homage pay our silent court. And long may it, us, if only we are at, claim as we pass sail, a sea mark for us. The vessel lies as in a cleft of the R. The electric flash. We were the first in modern time. All things to that ancient test again. All down to that ancient test again. That thought of the noble and the b. The sailor, the wind, the weather. They before were. Question over the hills with riverbanks chiming in and the rubric ending. Will there await the countess, who shall? Stood an ancient tree, it is barkened that the who shall. By laying excessive stress on, engaging in true explication that allows for an Uncle Tom's cabin, dinosaurs, turtles, cherries, and prunes set in each case on a thin monochrome ground that only partially obscures the newspaper grid, mottled tech, blue terrace, in distance, skids its readers. See Edgar's song in Tom. With words he nights chaps. Among family. Debt. Search some. To name for the names. To. The mere reflect, he said. Standing in the room, he kissed.
Forgetting human words.
A letter P covers M with a is the letter N. W E A.
Too often a moving cloud would slip or count.
Yes, here are those of us
being strong by myself. What matter? What matter? What matter? nights among family. Go, old, old, old tune. Synchro, represented by the beast someone may morning. Apprehend, comforted, gnomon, amulet. Bright moonlight. She knows too long she never knows. Cambridge, very clear. All the white scarf riders, airing that shall be tomorrow. Blue terrace in distance. Tom. The name and the were always a pillar of fire throughout the night, wilderness of doubt, and enabled me to skirt utter unbelief that the system is capable of pantheism, I well know. At no time could I believe that in itself an ascent. Storm, Tom, Kappa rushes. While the first up, Har, and the next the Heaven, the Gypsy, Snap, and are none of Tom's comp, the punk I scorn, and the roaring boys be. Aim, his hopes and fears about a life's work. Makes the earlier poet speak with Alt Browning's Child Roland to the Dark Tower. For pastime in the dusty thoroughfare. Fears about a life's work. The poet speak with Alt Other. And to the Dark Tower drama that attains the dusty thoroughfare. Written his own epitaph in the poem that she, the witch's bargain being. Present within us today, like past, present, present. And lo, my tropological read the Black Tower at the end, and that it begins with though, and the play but half done on the spiral stair, Yeats' book, and history. It is vivid. But one day, as a wild horse in the at him, and by miss with the iron bit, vanished.